We can understand visualization as a form of a metaphor that maps data to visuals. But what if we push this metaphor beyond the visual? For example, we can map data to words and learn that our points relate like dog, house, and chimney. This idea can be applied to virtually anything, and I do mean anything. Ever wonder what cat represents your research the best? How about finding the Titanic of books? And where do you place the Lion King in the sky? Find out in our paper.